The private sector has an extraordinarily important role in helping to shape policy in this current environment, not just around issues of trade like NAFTA, but fundamentally, businesses can help policymakers put in place plans and programs that will benefit workers, will benefit businesses, and will benefit consumers. And that perspective that a business person can bring to bear, I think, is now more important than ever.